So hello guys, I am back with another of my Roblox videos. So guys, I was getting so much requests from all of you guys that I should play this game, I should play that game, and so I've not picked from that because I don't have that game. But I have picked up with one of the main games that I am going to be playing is Animal Crossing New Horizons. And actually I'm not going to be starting up with the starting series. I have done so many things in that game, but I'll continue the rest of my journey with all of you guys. So in today's video of my adopt me, I am going to be releasing some of the updates that adopt me is coming up with this upcoming week. So without any further ado, let's begin. So guys, first of all, let's get off to the first update. So guys, as you know that the fashion update is coming very nice, and the eco update is on in Adopt Me. It is live. And now if we can see what will be the upcoming update of Adopt Me will be the Halloween update. Yes friends, now upcoming update will be Halloween update, because now they have released the mythical egg, they have released the eco pet house, they have released every of the house. Now they have released the fashion, they will release the fashion building. So the upcoming update that is left in this month or the upcoming month is just the Halloween update. Yes friends, and if a Halloween update is coming, so we are going to be seeing some pets that will be coming. Obviously if we can see the history of Adopt Me, 3 are of non-Robux and 1 is of Robux, and they are mini games, so we'll collect of candies and then we can get those legendary pets. So as you can know, now upcoming update is the Halloween update. So if you are excited for the Halloween update, please give my video a big thumbs up, and please make sure that you go with the subscribe button on, turn the notifications, and wait for my Animal Crossing series for today. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.